Welcome to Kimmy Crock. Here's how to make Korean beef right in your slow cooker. You'll need 1.5 pounds of flank steak sliced thin, 1/4 cup of cornstarch, 1 large onion sliced, 1 tablespoon each of sesame oil and rice vinegar, 2 teaspoons of minced garlic, 1 teaspoon of squeezed ginger, 1/2 cup each of beef broth and soy sauce, 1/3 cup of brown sugar, 1.5 teaspoons of sesame seeds, and 2 tablespoons of sliced green onions. Mix the meat and cornstarch until the meat is coated evenly. Place the meat and onions in the slow cooker. Whisk together the sesame oil, rice vinegar, garlic ginger, beef broth, soy sauce, and brown sugar. Pour the sauce over the meat and stir. Cover the slow cooker and cook on low for 4 to 5 hours. Sprinkle sesame seeds and green onions and serve over steamed rice. And there you have it. This recipe is so easy and so flavorful and tastes just like the restaurant version. Thanks for watching.